Yard Sale. Not the place, of course. The musical. Yard Sale, the place is, well, it's a place you'll hear people referring to a lot throughout the show.
Did you hear the news? They carted so-and-so off to Yard Sale the other day.
Is that so? What do you do?
Such and such, I hear.
What do you know about so-and-so? It's kind of a mythical place. You understand? A bad place. A place you won't see until Act Two. And then, well, let's just say it's filled with symbolism and things like that. Jonestown, the musical, well, here we are. Welcome. It takes place in any town that you might find in a musical. This here's the first setting for the show. As that sign reads, this is a public amenity, meaning public toilets. These people have been waiting for hours to get in.
Say, I'm so awesome. Is this where you tell the audience about the water shortage?
Oh, what's that?
So, you know, the water shortage, the hard times, the drought, the shortage so awful, private toilets eventually became unthinkable, a premise so absurd.
Oh, cool sound. Not all at once. They'll hear more about the water shortage in the next scene.
Oh, I guess you don't want to overload them with too much exposition.
Everything in its time, little Sally. You're too young to understand this now, but nothing can kill a show like too much exposition. Suffice it to say that in Urinetown, people use public bathrooms in order to take care of their private business. That's the central conceit of the show.
It most certainly is.